Okay, it's Crypto 101. Svets is here. Blockchain is growing. List of records, call it blocks that link it together. Here we have a picture. Cryptography from the ancient hidden and graph. No, is a practice of study of techniques to secure communication. A cryptographic hash function is a mathematical algorithm that maps data of arbitrary size to a bit array of the fixed size or hash. A Merkle tree is a tree in which every node is labeled with a cryptographic hash of a data block, and every non-leaf node is labeled with a cryptographic hash of the labels of the child node. So basically it's going up this tree, growing up, and all of this data are grouped here, here, and then all of the hashes here, and then all of the hashes here. A distributed ledger, also called shared ledger, is a consensus of replicated, shared, and synchronized digital data. So we have many, many computers spread across the world, and each contains absolutely similar copied data in storage. In fork, have many definitions, and one is what happens when a blockchain diverges into two. Second, in changing protocol, and the third is situation that occurs when two or more blocks have the same blocks half. And then this situation occurs every day in Bitcoin. So it's like forking, like fork. A Byzantine fault tolerance, it's a condition of distributed computing system where components might fail and there is imperfect information on whether a component has failed. So people know that something wrong, but no one knows why and where. So, and it's related to Byzantine general problem. It's a hypothetic situation as a general, they're sieging the city and no one knows whether the information they received true or not. So kind of blockchain that solved it. Satoshi Nakamoto solved it. And Satoshi Nakamoto is, of course, the name of the presumed pseudonymous person who developed Bitcoin. So pseudonymous, he's not like, we know his name, but we don't, so he's not nameless, which is anonymous. But of course, Satoshi Nakamoto is not a true name, almost 100%. Communication protocol is a system of rules that allows two or more entities of a communication system to transmit information. It's kind of HTTP protocol we all use in internet. And then cryptocurrency or crypto is a digital asset designed to work as a medium of exchange wherein individual coins ownership records are stored in a ledger or distributed ledger. That's it. Thank you.